John Dedonna. You are the director of many things, but this year it is Elegies in the Red Venue.
Absolutely.
And you guys are now officially sold out, and maybe only a few seats left for the Monday encore show, and by the time you see this video, probably they're all gone.
Wow.
So
that'd be nice.
You'll have to catch it another time.
Absolutely.
If you're out there on the internet. But you were telling me some interesting stuff about your show before.
It's the fascinating thing about the show is that it's the idea of and brought together of by two high school students. And that's what's incredible. Dominique and Regina, and also they have another high school student who helped them at the very start, Adwa. Who brought all of these actors together, who brought all these equity performers together, who contacted New York Equity and organized this as a benefit, who contacted the Theater Authority. So it's pretty incredible when you're seeing the show that has been produced by two teenagers who have pulled us all together, and that's absolutely that's been reaffirming of theater to me. That, it starts that early. It's been a wonderful experience because of that.
Awesome. Yeah. And I have a question for you.
Of course.
Do you have a fringe crush?
The crush of my life, is Beth Marshall, and that will never change. And she, Beth, you know that. I once told Beth just about 2 weeks ago that Zeus came down from heaven, made love to Beth Marshall, and she gave birth to the Fringe. And that is my Fringe crush. So there you go.
That's fantastic.
Thanks. Thank you.
Beth wins. Thank you for all you do for Orlando's theater scene.
And thank you for what you guys do. I mean, Blogging Fringe has been great. I didn't know this was Ryan. I've been sitting here talking to him all night. And just the Fringe has been amazingly supportive this year. So thanks to all of them, Amy Hadley, Jay, and the whole crew. Thank you.
Awesome. All right.